Our next piece of music is entitled English Folk Song Suite by Ralph Vaughan Williams. Rafe, depending on who you talk to. My clarinet player says it's Rafe. I say it's Ralph. Who knows? It's spelled Ralph. I swear it is. Anyway, so the English Folk Song Suite is very similar in concept to Holst's second suite in that it utilizes folk songs, this time in three movements. Written in 1923, the movements are entitled 17 Come Sunday, My Bonnie Boy, and Folk Songs from Somerset. Each of the movements contains more than one folk song melody, and Vaughan Williams utilizes dueling time signatures in the first movement with the woodwinds in 6-8 and the brasses in 2-4. And those music geeks out there know what I'm talking about. And those of you who don't know what 6-8 and 2-4 is, just be aware they don't normally go well together. So this is entitled The English Folk Song Suite by Rafe Vaughan Williams.